What's going on, JD Football? It is me, Craig Mitch, and I'm joined by the filthy fellas. We've got Poet, Vooj, obviously, and we are here for the first round of the Nike Winners Days tournament. Now, last time we picked our team, didn't we?
Yeah.
They're called West 5. They're here to do bits. We're going to scout
bits,
them.
Tropicana.
Cheer them on. Also, I'm going to speak to one of the brightest young talents in English football. Plays for Spurs. Goes by the name of Joshua Onomah. So, guys, you want to go?
Go!
Let's do this.
There's even a team in Poland. You know what that is? That's a mad team.
How's it going, everyone? So we are still here at the first round of the Nike Winners Days tournament, and I've caught up with England under 18 and Tottenham Hotspur player Joshua Onomah. How you doing, bro?
I'm good, man. How are you?
I'm alright, man. How are you? How are you? How are you?
How are you? How are you? How are you? How are you? How are you? How are you? How are you? How are you? How are you? How are you? How are you? How are you? How are you? How are you? How are you? How are you?
How was it playing against people older than you? Did you play anyone in the playground that was older than you, more physical?
Yeah, all the time. Like, me and a few friends always playing against people older than us. But like, we were never scared or anything. We just came up to express ourselves.
Out of everyone in the dressing room, who would you say is the most skillful, the most inclined to be a street baller?
I would say Jan Vertonghen's got a few tricky skills.
Jan Vertonghen?
Yeah, he's got a few tricky skills.
It's been a pleasure talking to you, bro, man.
Cheers.
All the best. I want you to do well, obviously, as a Spurs man.
Thank you.
There you go. That's Joshua Onomah caught up. And we're going to see what's going on scout-wise. Right, so we're still here at the Nike Winners Days tournament, and we've caught up with two of the members of West 5. They're not a boy band, they're just here to boy up all these teams. What's going on? We've got Waheed and Jordan, you right?
Yeah, man.
Yeah? How physical is street football then?
Really physical, man. You've got to be on your toes all the time, making quick decisions. If you hold on to the ball too long, you're going to get taken out.
I noticed a lot of people with showboating. It's part of street football, but they're really trying to showboat out there. Is it like an ego thing? Do you have to showboat, or is it better to just stick and move past?
Players who only showboat are doing it bigger ego, you know, they're trying to get a higher status, but street football is all about popping the ball and quick decisions at the end of the day.
Alright, so that is it. The first leg of the Nike Winners Day tournament is down. Unfortunately, West Ham didn't win.
That was so close. I mean, they put in so much effort, but so lost it literally in the last game.
Ah, it was so... Apparently, the Newham Generals won it. I didn't see a Dizzy Rascal, I didn't see a DWE, but they won it, apparently. Maybe Dirty Stank funded it. I don't know. Anyway, guys, we're out of here. It's time to go. We'll see you at the next time.
Love. Bye, man.